different states of India. Well, national record stands in the name of Bahadur Prasad. He set it up in Birmingham in 1992, 30 minutes 29.70. Well, as far as the Olympic qualifying mark is concerned, it's a far-fetched theory because that is of 10 minutes 13.50 seconds. Someone has to not only break the national record but also has to improve a lot of seconds if someone wants to book his ticket to Tokyo. That's quite a tough task, a very challenging task, and here they all are running in a single line. So often we have seen that someone who is leading could not finish at the podium, as Sandeep of Haryana is setting up the pace at the front. It's nice to see the bird's eye view of the athletes. Murali Kumar Gavit did the double of gold medals in the Federation Cup and the National Athletics Championship at Ranchi. He won both the 5000 meter and the 10000 meter race at that time. And closely gave him competition was Abhishek Pal. He won the silver in both the editions of Federation Cup. Excuse me, Murali Kavit won the gold in the Federation Cup. There is a correction that Murali Kavit won the gold medal in the Federation Cup in both 5000 and 10000 meters. Then Abhishek Pal won the silver in the Federation Cup in both the contests, and both fought too bravely and took the race down to the wire. In fact, only 2 seconds divided the fate of those two races, in which Mohit Murali Kavit prevailed and won the gold medal. Well, both of the contestants, that is Murali Kavit and Abhishek Pal, are here. Still in the lead is Sandeep of Haryana, and the order is virtually the same. Second position is for another athlete of Haryana, Rohit Verma. So often we have seen that if two athletes are participating from the same team, then one becomes a pace setter and set up the pace, and other becomes the chaser. Sandeep is still leading Murali Kavit. They are in the middle. He is waiting for his turn. He could not perform very well in the 10,000 meter as per the expectation. In fact, he could not finish among the top three. Still 10 more laps to go to all these athletes on the track of NIS Patiala. Kamal Yadav is lagging behind. He is at the back. In fact, the gap is opening up. He's still looking quite promising in his position. Are the athletes from Haryana? Here you can see they all are running at a very close distance. There is little to choose, and it's too early to say that who is going to finish the race at which position. Well, at this moment Rohit Verma is the leader, and just behind him is a close pack of athletes from Maharashtra, Haryana, Delhi, Uttar Pradesh. They all are chasing him. We all are waiting for an explosion of energy from either of the athletes. Murali Kavit still in the middle. He is waiting for his turn, and we all are watching the session closely. Here we are. Still leading is Rohit. It's a very tough and grueling contest, heavily dominated by Ethiopians, Kenyans in the Olympic scene. Rohit is still leading and at the second position at the moment. Is a Karthik Kumar of Uttar Pradesh. Anything can happen. 8 more laps to go in that contest. Lacked the mental concentration. I will take you to the 5000 meter race in a few minutes time from now, and let's continue our action with the triple jump. Praveen Chitravel of Tamil Nadu. Praveen Chitravel of Tamil Nadu is going to be our next jumper in the triple jump. Praveen Chitravel started his race towards the point. Oh no, he lacked his concentration. He failed to took his hoop and then the jump from the takeoff board. Next up in action and going for his fifth attempt is Adose Paul. Adose Paul of Kerala is going to be our next jumper. Adose Paul getting all the encouragement from the crowd, which is present in lesser number but quite vocal and quite encouraging. Adose Paul started his race with some rich speed. Oh, it's going to be a good one. Is he going to get a white flag for that or red one? Because that was very close. He got the white flag. It seems to be a very good throw, good jump from him. It's going to be close to 16 and a half in the end, I guess. 16.85. Can he cross that? All eyes are on that statistic. It's 16.21 there. Still, he's confirming his position there. That was a good try by Adose Paul. When now returning to the 5000 meter race for men, in which 5 laps to go, and now the action is picking up because some athletes have opened up a good gap over the rest of the field. As you can see now that the difference is building up. Hanmanjot Singh from Madhya Pradesh is currently leading. Just following Harmanjot is Amit Jangir. Keep your eyes on him as well. Amit Jangir is a good athlete. Now he has closed the gap and putting pressure on Harmanjot. And following them closely and doing very well there. Is Arjun Kumar. But Now you can see that the gap is building up. It's going to be very dangerous. Amit Jhangir is opening up a very good gap. Amit Jhangir, something has to be done to catch the pace of this man. Is it a strategy? Amit Jhangir looking quite solid in his first position there. And he has opened up a gap of about 7 meters from this nearest challenger, Harmanjot. Amit Jhangir, he's from Rajasthan. He is widening his position from the rest of the field. Is this just a ploy? Is just a disguise? Or is just the position of authority? Amit Jhangir going quite solo there, looking quite promising there. Oh, it's very interesting there. And other athletes are lagging behind. Something has to be done to catch the pace of the man from Rajasthan. At second position, the athlete who is running. Is now Puneet Yadav of Haryana. But Amit Jhangir is building up a very solid gap over the rest of the field. The margin is of about 20 meters from the rest of the athletes who are chasing him. Amit Jhangir looking quite promising in his first position there. Three more laps to go. In fact, 2.5 for him after it. He will see that 2 laps to go. Amit Jhangir, well, from the back of the peloton, you can see that another athlete is emerging to give trouble to Amit Jhangir. Amit Jhangir, still, can he maintain his supremacy there? 2 more laps to go. Abhishek Pal has moved ahead and has decided the silver medal winner from the previous edition of a Federation Cup in both 5,000 and 10,000. Murali Gavit has lost the pace. Abhishek Pal, something has to be done to catch the pace of this man. Abhishek Pal is looking to close the gap, but not quite. Only 1.5 left to go for Amit Jhangir. Amit Jhangir looking quite solid in his position there. The margin between him and Abhishek Pal is of about 15 meters. In fact, it's now getting wider and wider, and it's now increasing. In fact, Amit Jhangir looking quite solid in his position. He has opened up a very good gap. It's of now 20 meters, but Abhishek Pal from behind has also increased his speed. It's going to be very interesting, because I guess that Abhishek Pal has something extra in his legs. But Amit Jhangir looking quite solid, and from here onwards he is going to see that only 1 lap to go. Here he hears the bell. Amit Jhangir, Abhishek Pal showing some signs of fatigue. I do not feel that Amit Jhangir is going to be catched by these men. And falling at the third position is Karthik Kumar. Karthik Kumar is there at the third position there. But Amit Jhangir looking quite solid there. Amit Jhangir is getting extra bit of energy, because he knew that he is at a solid position and did not want to lose that. Amit Jhangir is going quite solo there, and something has to be done to catch the pace of this man, but I do not think that anyone can. Abhishek Pal is trying so hard from behind at the second position. Karthik Kumar is at the third position there. In fact, a lot of athletes are going 1 lap down, but who cares about them when we are going to see such a solid race from Amit Jhangir. Amit Jhangir is now giving everything that he has in his legs. He can see the finishing line, and Abhishek Pal is trying so hard from behind. You can see now that Abhishek Pal is putting extra energy in his legs. He is sprinting, and Amit Jhangir is showing some sign of fatigue. Amit Jhangir is showing some signs of fatigue. Abhishek Pal is trying so hard from behind. Can Abhishek Pal win the gold medal? I do not think, but Amit Jhangir is going to get the gold medal there. It's all now going down for the silver and the bronze, and in the end it's Abhishek Pal who got the silver in that contest and raised both arms in this jubilation and got the third spot in that contest. Was the athlete from Haryana, and his name is Puneet Yadav. Well, that race just finished, and just when 4 laps to go, it was Amit Jhangir who broke away from the pack. And once he broke away from the pack, came to the first position, he maintained the supremacy and went from strong to strong to strong. And in the end, though he was under pressure from the lead chasing pack, but despite he